I am the world champion. Living towards a race like this, anxiety just ramps up. I try to get some good speed from the start and then just distribute my energy the right way, and I really succeeded in that today. I constantly kept the pressure on and kept solid lap times. I think that shows how perfect my energy distribution was in this race, and it's a gold medal, so it's unreal. And to be able to do this on the World Championship, it feels amazing. It's solid, yeah.